Hello. Today I'd like to show you an application called Wi-Fi Hack Password, and it hacks any Wi-Fi password with maximum of 5 minutes. Let's take a look. Write the network name and click Hack. Phishing is absolutely normal and front end task. Just wait for the hacking to be completed. Mr. Rainstorm, meet me in the conference room. We need to brainstorm. Need some middle ground. Need an even keel. But you're a war. Pick a size. Give me fever chills. Take them both like my flu shot broke. I need to give them. As you can see, all password has been hacked. And now we're going to scan the iron wire stock to prove that it does not have a virus. It can take a few minutes for it to scan. Exactly what I will be, just a guy who can rhyme and chop ill beats. One day I'll recover from what ails me. Till then I'm on that fuck with the sales beat. My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. It's strong enough that I can shake your hand. They talk about death, we trying to live life while they signal says left, but they really going right. But who cares, they got nothing to improve upon. Me while we pass them fast lane Rubicon. So let the shit storm ring and they try to death us up. Hack password cracks every single one of the Wi-Fi encryptions. They say they tired of the metaphors. They are only pissed that they never really ready for them. So go ahead and get ready for them. Pop another bottle cause you're gonna need a steady arm. It's like we living in the Tron game. Lines are all blurred cause we're sipping on the Bombay. John Stock versus LeBron James. No competition when you factor in the time change. Babe Ruth sucks. Fuck what the books say. I could strike him out with 3 pitches in an arm sling. Yeah, and we can do anything. Mama said it's true and I put that on every day. As you can see, there is no protection. It does not have a virus in it, but if you do not trust us, you can use Sandboxy to open the file like I do. I'm sandboxed and OK. This way the file won't be executed on your computer, it will be executed in Sandbox.